truth now.
You will see
Hold
the
on.
Truth.
Okay. She's about to take the sources out for your lies about Spain.
They lived for 500 years. If they didn't, there would be no Christians in Spain.
Can you prove it?
If they didn't, there would be no Christians
in Spain.
Can you prove that?
Go to Cordoba and do your research.
So
you're going to claim.
You're making a claim.
We should go do research for your
claim. Don't come to speak as corner without proof.
You don't have no proof. You can't even prove that Jesus is God.
We're going to show you here.
You can't prove that Jesus is God.
No, it's coming out.
When you prove Jesus is God, don't come here.
It's coming out.
I'm going to leave out this.
The proof is coming out.
When you prove Jesus is God,
don't
come here.
Don't run away.
Listen, when you prove Jesus is God,
are you going to run?
I'll come here.
Are you going to run?
I'm going to go.
No! You said you got on there.
I've lost. I've lost. It's fine.
No,
when you prove Jesus is God.
Before you go,
it's talking about proof.
Wait, let her read.
No. I'm going to read. She talks about 10 minutes.
No, the proof.
You know what? For 10 minutes, I've wasted my ears listening to his voice. Proof Jesus God. Come to the stage and come with proof. Come with proof. You come with nothing.
We did.
You come with nothing. You come with nothing.
All right. Run away.
When he says my father. Yeah, I'm running.
Bye-bye.
Let me just tell you what happened to our Christian brothers and sisters in Spain under the golden age.
Let's see.
Clearly, they were not having hot chocolates because Muhammad doesn't teach Muslims and Christians can have hot chocolate while Muslims are majority.
I like chai latte.
It has marshmallows.
Wait, let's see. You think it's funny? Daily life for Christians in Spain under the golden age. A Muslim who rape a free Christian woman must be lashed. A Christian who raped a free Muslim woman must be killed. Whoever, how do you read this?
Columated.
A Muslim must be flogged. But whoever calumniated a Christian or a slave or a small boy, one possessed by the devil, one whose penis has been cut off,
or one who had been castrated, was not flogged.
Muslim was entitled only half. A Muslim must not be executed for the death of Christian unless killing was treacherous. But Christian should be executed for the death of a Muslim. Even the killing was not treacherous.
I've seen 100 videos, you don't lie.
Testimony of Christian man or woman was not acceptable in any legal matter involving it only Muslims. A Muslim could have sex with Christian Christian sexual slave, but a Christian could not have sex with Muslim slaves.
So this is in Spain.
Christian, it is the golden age of Islam in Spain. For 500 years,
who killed off the Native Indians? Who killed off the South Americans? Who done the Spanish Inquisition? Who's got nuclear weapons? Who's the one that's got nuclear weapons?
The lifestyle you're saying given to the Christians was not acceptable. Christians must not go from living
glass houses.
Because you came back. Christians would really build new churches, even repair old ones, and never without Muslims' authorization.
This is the golden age of Islam.
Golden.
Golden.
Your
where you kill Christians and Jews. Golden Age of Speakers Corner. More Muslims accept Speakers Corner than ever before.
Tell me one Christian convert.
I'll give you £100. No, I'll give you 100. That's what you lot do every time. You lot lie.
Well, you relax, man. Relax.
You lot shout, intervene every time, and I can't do the same.
Under the Islam.
I'm saying, because I got a challenge.
Give you truth.
I got a challenge. I got a challenge.
They have
Can you give me one Muslim country army that's in the Western world? Give me one Muslim country that's army. A military base or a military personnel that's in the Western world. Brother. Can you give me one? I'll give you £100.
I think I debated him on the beard.
Is it the guy with the beard?
The beard guy.
Are you the David's prophet guy?
Expose yourself.
I'm a bit cold. The lies affect me.
Take it out.
All right, listen. If you can give me one country from a Muslim world that have their army or military base in any of the Western Christian secular countries, I'll give you 1 minute. And if you answer that, if you answer that, I'll become a Christian. Give me one country.
Do you want the
answer? As you say that Muslims are so evil, so violent, give me one Muslim
country. Mohammed, do you want the answer?
Yeah, I want the answer.
All right, go on.
Stop. This gentleman, all the cameras to his face, they want to see
this gentleman.
He is willing to give up Islam.
He's so proud of Muhammad.
He's covering his face.
Isn't that amazing?
Listen. This is how confident I am about Muslims being peaceful than Christians. I'll bet my faith on it.
Right now, today,
you're talking about hundreds of years ago.
If you want the answer, you need to be quiet.
I'm listening. But she's going to give a whole sermon.
Do you condemn Muhammad?
We don't want that.
Do you condemn Muhammad?
What?
Do you condemn Muhammad?
Listen, I want to listen to it.
Exactly. Okay.
Daniel, you go. Finish.
So, this gentleman, look at the face carefully.
Why are you not quiet? What is my question? Wait.
What is my question? This gentleman, look at the face carefully.
Yeah.
He is willing to just put Quran, put Muhammad, and
tell us Islam
is religion. Soon after, answer the question.
I don't want to hear violins. Answer the question.
Give me one Muslim country that has a military base
or military personnel in the Western world or any secular Christian community in the whole international community.
She's answering that.
She's not answering it.
She's giving
she's telling me about he's willing to do one country.
You're not looking very good right now. One country.
That's
it. You need to be quiet.
I guarantee you, Hatun, he's going to talk. I hope I'm wrong.
I knew you were going to talk.
That's your cameraman interrupting me.
Listen.
Are you lying? He touched me. Ask him then.
It doesn't matter.
Okay, let's give him another
chance. It doesn't matter.
Go on. Let's see. Let's see if he's not going to talk.
Here's the bottom line.
Yes.
Quick answer to your question.
I know.
Cyprus. But.
Okay.
Quick answer. Another quick answer to your question.
What's happening in Cyprus?
There you go. You can't.
What's happening in Cyprus?
I look at the history. I look at what Muhammad did in Medina.
Give me the answer. She says Cyprus. What's happening in Cyprus?
Muhammad.
What's happening? Do you know?
Sir,
you don't know.
Yeah. Okay. scared of my answer, sir?
You're scared.
I said to her,
that's what you're scared.
What's happening? Let her respond. What was Medina got to do?
You just shouted. So
no,
do you know why you raise your voice? Because you're afraid of the answer.
No, I'm not.
You are.
No.
That's why you're hiding your face. Because you're afraid.
Am I hiding my face now?
Why are you hiding your face?
No, I don't hide my face, bro.
Take off your hat.
No, listen.
Come on, show us that you're proud of Muhammad.
David is a prophet.
Show us that you're proud of a man that has sex with a minor in charge. Come on.
Okay.
Show us.
Can I give you? Can I give you 20 countries that a Western Christian country that have their military base in the Islamic world?
There is no Christian country in this world, bro.
Oh, there's no Christian country.
I know who we are, but
oh, there's no Christian country in this world.
I know.
So you're gonna become a Christian, yeah? You're gonna become a Christian.
So I don't know what you're talking about.
What's the Vatican City?
That's not a Christian country.
Oh, what the Vatican? The Pope.
No, he's not Christian.
Oh, the Pope's not Christian?
No, he's not.
Oh, the Pope's not Christian?
No, he's not.
Oh, you're not Protestants?
No, we're believers. We're disciples of Christ.
Oh, okay, I didn't know who I was talking to. So you're not
the Bible.
You're
the Bible. The Bible. No. The Bible.
You got that as well.
The Bible.
Look at yourselves. Anyways, okay, so Protestants.
You ask me a question.
What do you mean this guy? Yeah, this guy's exposing you guys. That's what it is. That's
what it is. You just heard the question.
My word. Speak louder than how I look like. It doesn't matter how
what
I look
is
like.
My Alidawa.
Yeah, Alidawa. Yes, brother. That's my brother, you know, the one that always finishes you guys.
In the name of the Lord Jesus
Christian country.
Yeah. For the forgiveness of your sins, sir. I ask for your question. Are you going to repent?
Yeah. This country a while ago was not
allowed gay marriage. Jesus Christ.
Where does that law
answer
come
is
from?
No.
Yeah, that law.
They come here, that country.
Yeah.
They ask questions. Yeah. And they make
no, she said Cyprus. I asked her what happened in the Cyprus. She went to Medina.
His faith is not even serious.
Tell me
that he can
tell me what happened in Cyprus about the Turkey Cyprus situation.
Answer. I asked for this question and then he said he will become a Christian.
Okay, yes.
Here is the next step we take.
Okay, wait.
Repent and be baptized. Every one of you. In this case, it is you, sir.
Oh my God. Are you going to read the Bible now?
Of Jesus
Christ. Are you going to read the Bible now?
Forgiveness of your sins.
Are you repenting,
sir?
Are you actually serious?
Are you repenting,
sir? What's happening inside?
Let's baptize it.